During a thrombectomy, a catheter is inserted near the groin and advanced through the body and heart up to the clot in the brain which is causing the stroke. A stent is then released and pulled back through the clot, allowing it to be removed and restoring blood flow as the catheter is drawn back through the body.